Hello, adventure lovers, and welcome back to a brand new episode of A Walk Through the Conversion. This is your host, Vidushi. First of all, I want to say thank you so much to all of you for your interaction and your support in our recent video. While there were many of you who were very keen about the concept, some of you were also confused about what video is what. So here's a rundown on what video you should watch. Reveal is a trailer of the complete story, while Walk Through the Conversion is a detailed detour of the conversion. And Man Behind the Making is where you get to ask the questions, and your potential questions are asked in the one-on-one interview with the man behind the making. Nevertheless, today's episode features a compact conversion on a four-wheeler. This is perfect for your next family trip in isolation. Oh, and you! I'm looking at you, the person who is interested and loves driving a vehicle. Make sure to subscribe to our channel because the next video is surely your cup of tea. This is NUK, short for nuclear, pronounced as N-Y-O-O-K, because this is a perfect fit for a nuclear family of four. Not to be confused with a NUK bomb, even though the conversion and the compactness is bomb, pun intended. Now, without further ado, let's actually walk through this conversion. The exterior is classically painted in a metallic color. Now, let's encounter the first and the most important feature of this camper van, which is a 230-volt outsource supply, also known as a power hookup. Moving on to the rear of the camper, here we have a swivel arm that comes with a bicycle carrier, which alone can carry a weight of up to 150 kilograms, and a spare tire or even your jerry can. After you successfully remove your bicycles, what you get next is a swivel arm that you can very easily open up and have your kitchen station right with you. Now you must be saying, this is the kitchen station, but where is the kitchen? Well, it's up right here. In the back, we have a slide out kitchen countertop. This comes with a 3-stove burner as well as a basin. In here, we have dedicated shelving areas, which is very optimal and compact to keep all your utensils, cutleries, and whatnot. This right here is another storage compartment that has the pipes for both water and gas supply. Now moving on to another countertop, which is the cutting board that's stored very intelligently in the storage area of the camper itself. This kitchen is very spacious yet very compact. Another storage element that we have is in here and in here. This right here is a 25 liter fridge. The speciality about this fridge is that it works on 12 volt DC as well as 230 volt AC supply. Some other cool features about this camper is the heat exchanger that provides hot water for both using the basin as well as a shower. Now you must be thinking, where is the shower? We have it right here. All you need to do is connect the pipe through the shower and then connect it through your water supply and turn on the motor, which you can do just by clicking on one button, and then fix your shower on the top. Let's move on to another element that we have in this camper van, which is the water storage unit. It's currently hidden behind the door and the swivel arm that we have, but here we have a really easy mechanism that you can simply open and put your water in the storage tank. Now let's move on to the next feature that we have, which is the pop-up tent. With a single pop-up, you can convert the place into a sleeping area for two people. You also have an expandable or a collapsible ladder, using which you can hop onto the pop-up tent. Up here, it's very spacious. I think I can fit three of myself in here. Okay, so now moving on to the inside of the camper and actually walking through the inside. Up here, we have two normal seats that can easily be converted into a dining station with a single swivel. After swiveling up your chairs, you have a great area that serves as a dining station for up to four people. The three-part table right here can be removed and the whole area can be converted into an Italian-style pull-out sofa cum bed. Under the sofa, we have our complete storage unit that also is currently storing our 5-liter cylinder. Some additional features are three batteries, two for use and one for reserve, as well as a quarter-ton AC. And the basic features of this camper van are the fans, the USB port, as well as the lights that are all battery operated. Now, the reason why we have shot this at the crack of dusk is because we wanted to show you the grand finale and the best feature of this camper van with its perfect lighting, which is the awning itself. This is known as an octopus awning. It opens up to 270 degrees. We have also added a special feature, that's a curtain all around this whole awning. And the best feature is the light itself. With the new and in-house customized features that we have, like the awning, the compact kitchen, and the pop-up tent, this surely is going to be the best camper van for your next family or friends trip in isolation. Now, before we sign off, I just want to address one more question, which is going to be the most addressed question about this camper van, which is the price of this camper van. I just want to state that there's never been even a single project which we may have customized twice. So each and every customization that we do is according to client to client basis, and it differs depending on the fabric you offer, depending on the floor plan that you choose and whatnot. So the right place to inquire about either the rental or even the building price for any trip or a camper van would be our website, which will be linked down in the description box. Now this finally concludes this episode of A Walk Through the Conversion. Like and share this video with other people you think may be interested in renting a caravan like such or even building a caravan like such. Subscribe to our channel, for we will be posting many more conversion and travel videos in the Home Away Home on Wheels. Motorhome Adventures, signing off. I just want to say that you need to understand, there's never been a single project.
Cut. Rolling action.
After the conversion, you meet with the beautiful.